because it is really hard. And this is my son's first time being on the island.
What is it, Tajan? It's a once in a lifetime moment.
Y'all, we tore that bread up, my mango margarita. We are here at the Catalina Express. We're about to board. So I wanted to take you guys along on this short little vlog here. So I'm gonna try to show you guys what we'll be doing up here. So I'm going to head in line to meet my family. And then I will show you guys when we get to the hotel and what we're going to be doing today. So sit back, relax, enjoy the video. And I wanna say thank you to everyone for watching. And I will see you in a little bit. All right, guys, we're boarding the express boat here. So it is Mason. So we're just gonna be here all week long in Catalina Island. Hopefully we'll have some fun. So like I said, we will see you guys when we get to Catalina Island. Alright guys, we made it to Catalina. It's so pretty. So we are on our way to the hotel. Let me just give you guys a view really, really quick. So Honey Bunny is holding my Doomie and Burke because it's heavy. It's just the sweetest. So we are going to check into the hotel. So I will see you guys when we get to the hotel. Okay guys, we're staying at the Pavilion Hotel. This is the hotel, it's so nice. We stayed here before, I really like it. And you guys know, every day at 5, they have wine, cheese, and crackers. So I love it. So we're going to check in. So we just got done checking in the hotel. It is so nice. I cannot wait to in the afternoon. They're gonna have the fire pit with the wine and cheese. So it's really, really nice. Very relaxing here. I just wanted to show you guys. So I will go up to the room and get settled in, and then I will take you guys along with me today and maybe tomorrow, but the rest of the days I will just, you know, spend the time with my family because it is really hard to try to record. It's just really nice here. It still looks the same. My husband and I been twice, and this is my son's first time being on the island, so it's really, really nice. Okay guys, we're going to rent one of these golf carts so we can ride around the island. Last time we came, we did our private tour, but this time we're gonna rent one of these and ride out. So I will see you guys when we're inside the cart. So we are going along the coast here. Every time we come, we never rent the cart. So this is a nice like riding around the island. There is no cars. I think they do have cars, but they're very, very small. So they go, you know, ride around in the golf cart. So this is what they do over here. So much fun. So let's see what else we can get into today. So we're taking it all the way up to the mountain. They have a really nice picture place up here where you can take some really great pictures. So we'll probably do that. It's so, so beautiful, guys. So yeah, I'll probably show you guys what we're gonna have for lunch. I think Mason wants burgers. Like, he always wants burgers and fries, guys. Like, everywhere we go, hamburger. So yeah, this is nice. We're just gonna sit back and enjoy this ride and have a good time. So I'll see you guys when we're about to have lunch. So guys, we end up going to the original Jack Country Kitchen. So they have breakfast, lunch, dessert. So I'll show you what we're going to order. I'm so hungry, guys. So I'll be back to show you the food. Okay, me and Mason just got burgers and fries. We also got the pie. And then Honey Bunny got the taco, the ground beef taco salad. So good. We are about to eat. Yum, yum, yum. You ready? We're doing miniature golfing, guys. Uh-oh. Okay, guys, I changed, fixed my hair. You know, the hotel offers the free wine, crackers, and cheese. So I'm waiting for Honey Bunny so we can go and grab us some wine and cheese and crackers and just relax. I'm so excited about that. So I will show you guys what we're going to be having to drink in a minute. Got some white wine, guys, and this and crackers, so hopefully everything tastes good. Okay, guys, we just had our wine, cheese, and crackers. So I'm a little tipsy right now, but we're walking around the island. I'm gonna close out the first day, me vlogging today. I will take you guys along with me tomorrow. We're gonna go parasailing and zip lining and things like that if I can. So I'm gonna enjoy myself. We're gonna go to dinner. I think we're gonna do the Lobster Trap restaurant here, and we're gonna go get ice cream. And that is it, guys, for today. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Good morning, guys. I am fresh and ready to go. We are leaving the hotel. We're about to go have breakfast at the Pancake House. Honey, I believe it's this way. So we're gonna go have breakfast this morning. Mason wants to say hey.
Hi.
So I don't know if you guys can see me because the sun is so out right now. So my son wants pancakes, eggs, hash browns. So we're gonna go to this little Pancake House. And then I told you guys we're gonna go parasailing today and the submarine ride.
We're gonna do a lot of stuff today.
Okay, so I will see you guys when we have breakfast. Okay, Honey Bunny got the blueberry stack with eggs, hash brown. Mason got the cinnamon stack pancakes with the eggs and hash brown. And I got the strawberry banana stack with eggs and hash browns. It's so good, and we all just have orange juice here, so we are about to dig in. guys, we made it to, oh, look at the fish. We made it on the submarine. So we're just waiting for it to start. And let's see if we can get some good shots of the fish.
Harvesting of marine life whatsoever. There is no fishing, netting, trapping. You're not even allowed to scuba dive or anchor a boat here. So it's kind of like a zoo where we can look, but we don't really touch or take any of the marine life. You're not even supposed to take rocks or shells from Lover's Cove. We're going to be coming up on two main schools of fish here today. There are two feeding areas. Once we get to that first feeding area, I'm going to head back up top and feed the fish. I'll put food around the whole boat so that we are totally surrounded. There's going to be plenty of fish for everyone to see. And then once I'm done feeding the fish, I'll come back down to tell you about a couple of the different species that we'll be seeing here today. And make sure that you take advantage of the angle of these windows, because sometimes you can see down even a little bit further than you can actually see out. But it looks like we are almost here, so I'm going to hit up top, feed the fish. I'll be back down to tell you all about them in just a few minutes.
They know when the boat is here to give out the food because they just following it. They used to it. Look at that. That's so beautiful. Really?
Scavengers. They eat anything floating in suspension or growing on the bottom of your boat. Seaweed, algae, fish food, fish waste, cigarette butts, gum. Probably the most nutritious thing these opali will eat are small crustaceans on the ocean floor, so they are not the tastiest fish that you can catch on the island. But pound for pound, decent fighting fish, fun to catch and release, and also fairly hard to hook due to the size of their mouth. They will get to be just under 2 feet fully grown, and they live to be about 8 or 9 years old in the wild. And then we have these greenish-brown fish with a checkered pattern on their back. Those are called calico bass. Some people call them kelp bass for living in beds of kelp just like this. Some people call them sugar bass for how delicious their meat tastes. And although these calico bass are so delicious, you won't find them in any restaurant. They are classified as a game fish, which means if you want to try one, you yourself have to catch it, clean it, and cook it all on your own. This year, calico bass have to be at least 14 inches to be able to bring home. And they think it takes them about 8 to 10 years to get to that 14-inch mark. But calico bass have been known to live up to 30, sometimes 35 years old in the wild. So some of the biggest ones we'll see out here today are probably older than me. And we've been feeding the fish out here in Lover's Cove for over 80 years, so they know this tora very well, and they know we only feed them in these two feeding areas. So as we start to make our way through the cove, that's why all the fish turned around. They're going to wait right back there for the next trip. But along the way, I don't know what we're going to see or when we're going to see it, because Lover's Cove is all part of the open ocean. There are no nets, cages, lines, walls. There is nothing to confine or restrict any marine life from entering or exiting Lover's Cove. So that means that we could see something different on almost every trip. Sometimes we have things that swim past us just for a couple of seconds, and we might not even see it for the rest of the day. So for the first half of the trip here today, it'll be more shallow on the right-hand side, and then deeper on the left where I'm sitting. After the second feeding area, we'll spin the boat around so both sides of the boat can see both sides of the cove. Shallow.
You do?
Start to make our way back through Lover's Cove the same way we came. Probably the easiest fish to point out and talk about on the way back is one that we've seen a couple of and we'll probably see a couple more. Those bright orange fish that are usually in the shallows. You can call them Nemo, you can call them goldfish, but they are the Garibaldi. And the Garibaldi are the state marine fish, state saltwater fish of California. They are protected by California law. People have been fined as much as $1,500 for keeping a single one of these little orange fish. Despite their size, they are one of the most aggressive and territorial fish in Lover's Cove, known to scare away predators up to 10 times their size, sometimes even entire schools of fish.
All right, guys. Anyway, we about to go parasailing today. It is Mason's first time parasailing. Honey Bunny's too.
Woo!
I'm gonna sit this one out because I already parasailed in Miami. So I was like, I don't wanna do it again. But it's gonna be so much fun. So we will see you guys when we're on the boat. Okay guys, we made it to the beach today. Mason's out there. Oh, thank you. You got any food, babe? What is this? Oh, look guys, I got a pineapple. What is this? Pina colada. Oh, a pina colada. Dave, what you get, a beer? You did it? This is so nice. You got anything to snack?
Buffalo wings.
Oh, okay, that's fine. Let me sip my drink. Here, have my drink, babe. Thank you. What are we? I just want to show you guys. Somebody had asked. Oh, this is the little number for when our food is ready. So I just brought the Walmart vacation bag here. This is our beach bag. There's nothing really in here. I just had our beach towels. I brought this from the house. This is the hotel. And I have the other towels that we're sitting on. So this is the little flamingo pouch here, which, let me get it open. And in here I just have all the bathroom stuff, some medicine. I have my money holder with cash in there right here. And the rest, you guys know my mask and Lysol spray. Let me get closed down. My migraine stick. So I just have all that in there. And then I just have my other foam in there. And my little vlog stick here. Some water from the hotel. And what else do I have in here? Oh, my son's phone is in here. And I think the bag is empty. I might have the hotel. Yeah, the hotel card is here. And in that pocket. And what's in here? Oh, my sun mask is in there. Let me put that back. And then, oh my God, these candies are so good, guys. they're banana, like taffies. Oh, so good. The hotel has a lot of these in like a glass jar. So we've just been collecting them. I'm gonna get some more before we leave. So back here, I just had some lotion, some Jerkins lotion, original scent. And then I have one of my phones in the back pocket there. So this is it for the bag right here. And then in this pouch, I just love this set. I have, let me see if I can get it open. Guys know I'm working with one hand. So in here, I just have like the sunscreen for my son, and I have my money fan in here for the beach. I love it. And I just have first aid kit. Let me turn it this way so you guys can see me getting the items out. I have another first aid kit here with band-aids. I have a lint roller, which I did use. Looks dirty. I need to rip this off. And then I have my Chanel mirror here. And what else? I have a pink lighter in here. And let me see. A floss stick. What else? And I have my eardrops. I have a pink lighter. Not a pink lighter. A pink flashlight here. Just in case. We're gonna be at the beach all day today. And I just have a wrapper and a tie, mini, and another floss stick. So this is what I have in here. And then also this has a zip pocket in the inside, but it is so nice. I love this set. So that's everything that was in my little beach bag. Not much at all, but I love it. All right, guys, I'll see you guys. We're gonna have dinner after this, and that is it. So I will see you guys when we're out for dinner. Mason is at the beach, having a good time. I'm gonna sit here and have my drink that my honey bunny got me. So I'll see you guys later. Guys, we're having the garlic bread. Babe is trying to fight us for the bread. We're just out here.
Is it showtime? Wait a minute.
Eating, looking out into the ocean, the boats. So we're just waiting for the rest of our food, and I'll show you guys that.
Camera eats
Mr.
first.
Mr. Mason, they are teasing
Camera
me,
eats
guys.
First.
Mason got the meatballs and spaghetti. What you get, babe?
Chicken Alfredo.
Chicken Alfredo, and I got the steak, spinach, and mushrooms, and the potatoes. They
Camera
ready to eat. So we gonna close this vlog out today. I will see you guys tomorrow, Friday, because we're gonna go do the zip lining tomorrow. So I'll see you guys in the morning. Guys, we made it to the Aerial Adventures. So we are here. We're going to check in. It is Friday. I'm so excited. Hopefully I can do this tour right here. So this is it. This is what we're gonna be doing. right here on the screen. Hopefully I can do it, guys. So I will see you guys up there. And thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I do appreciate it. It might be a little long. So thanks again, guys. So I will see you guys when we're up there. Are you ready? Are you ready to do this obstacle? Birthday boy. Is it locked? We're trying to get a locker, guys. All right, guys, we made it up here. Mason.
Hi.
So we're just gonna do the, we're in the beginner course, I believe. So we gotta go all the way down there. Whoa. Go ahead, Mason, all right?
Yeah.
You clipped it? Make sure it clicks.
I know. Yeah, it's good.
All right. Really? We made it up here, guys.
Oh, this video?
Yeah.
Buy my new album.
Shut up. Okay. I think this is enough recording for right now, because this is kind of like, woo, we just came from over there, all the way from there. So we are coming along here. All right, guys, we're going to finish this obstacle course. Guys, y'all hear that noise? The tree is moving, like, oh no, I don't know about this one. We will see.
Hold the monkey bars.
Let's go.
Hold on to the rope. So.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Go. Go.
Okay.
Ready? Exactly.